was supposed to be home 10 minutes ago. Finally!
So thanks for babysitting, Pippi.
Sorry, we won't.
The safest way to prevent it from being run out of the world.
I don't want you to know that I have to kill you. But for me, it's just tonight the big costume dance at school.
Both of them.
My walking plan is very near. She's a very dark opener. Oh, how beautiful.
Still, it could use a bit of pizzazz. Maybe something in our box of emergency costume supplies will come in handy. Better knows it's up to the end class.
Oh, by the way, how is Timmy this evening?
Oh, your elbows were cutting the angel. Has been fighting when he was real all night long.
Harry, Timmy, how are you? Have you any last words before being here at the time it makes you walk the plank?
Green beard.
This time it made more than I can see. Besides, it's my favorite color.
Okay, I'll give it a shot.
Looks like that's a great pitch. I'm done. Hey, where's Wanda?
Oh, you know how Wanda is, Timmy. She's probably still getting dressed.
Well, how do I look? Well, I can't say.
You only need one, Timmy.
Oh, thanks.
How are you so far, Timmy?
Don't quit your day job. And you would be thrown down in a very dark appearance room house.
And that is this one.
You're one of the next to you. I know, next to you.
Oh my gosh, she's not my magic wand. A magic wand in the wrong hands would be a total disaster. And who gets me into the worst hands of her life?
I know. I'll wish the wand back. It's not that simple.
Newt, the finders keepers law. Whoever holds the wand has complete control over it, and we can't wish it back.
As long as she has enough, she has the power to grant her own wishes the flaws of the wishes of others.
Then we gotta follow her to the dance and get it ourselves.
Osmo, quick! We need transportation!
At least I know this big one, that dumb box. Now I'll win the contest for sure.
Where am I getting out of grade?
The pumpkin coach!
She has me to do the one well. Besides, it worked for Cinderella.
Yeah, but I have the wrong dress.
Sorry, we're going to break up the set.
Then this is a costume party. You two have tried it.
Cosmo, I wish I had another costume. Something manly.
Oh, talk about playing food.
Two words. Good fellows.
We know who we should vote on for that point.
I'm sorry, Steve. forgive me.
I don't want to. I can't clean this thing up. That just couldn't get any weirder.
I bet you didn't even realize.